Hello, you are welcome back. In today's tutorial, I'll be teaching you how to make a very simple method of making powdered detergent color speckles. Detergent color speckles are brightly colored particles or dots you often see mixed into powder laundry detergents. However, in many cases, the speckles are primarily a marketing fixture that don't affect cleaning performance. And we have just three ingredients to make our beautiful color speckles. The first ingredient is our color, and the second one is washing soda and clean water. Washing soda is also known as soda ash or sodium carbonate. And the color we are using is watercolor. And I will be using three colors for today's production. I'll be making use of green color, pink color, and blue color. I added 1 spoon of washing soda into a bowl. Then I added color into it with a drop of water. You can make use of any washing powder of your choice, either light or dense. Then as you add your color and a drop of water, the next thing is to stir it very, very well. Mix it very well. Make sure the color is blended together with the washing soda. As you mix it together, if you see that the color is not enough, then you can add more color to it. Add more color to it, add a drop of water again, then mix. Mix and mix and mix it very well. Make sure you have a very good blend. For those of you that have not subscribed into my channel, please subscribe to my channel, turn on your notification bell, comment, like, and share. Continue mixing until you are done with all the colors. After mixing all your colors together, then the next thing to do is to sun dry it. Take it to the sun, dry it, and make sure it's dried very, very well. When it's dry very well, you will feel the texture very strong. Then you are ready to go. You can now mix it together with your powder detergent to serve as a speckles, as a color speckles in your powder detergent. For those of you asking for color speckles, this is how you can make your own color speckles at home. It's very, very easy, right? Make sure you try it on your own and let me see your feedback. Then if you want to know how to add color speckles into your powder detergents, check the link of how to make powder detergents in the comment section and click on the link and watch how I added my color speckles into my powder detergents. I hope you have learned something in today's tutorial. Please subscribe to my channel, turn your notification bell, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Bye.